today is a very exciting day. I am at Lancôme because I'm hosting their new flagship store in Shanghai, the event, and they also have an exhibition on. So a lot of the Lancôme influencers have come, and also the Lancôme faces, for example, Taylor Hill. Yes, she's coming. And then the other person that I'm beyond excited about is just the most beautiful person in the world. Someone that I love so much, Lily Collins, is coming. So they're both in Shanghai, then it's this massive exhibition. So this is the new look Lancôme store. More modern, more open space, more bright. I'm so excited, I'm so nervous. My only goal for tonight is to get a photo with Lily Collins and tell her how much I love her.
进步不仅仅每年推出大货好品的美妆新品，同时在消费者最直接感受品牌气息的店铺设计方面也是不断的创新。想为大家特别有请我们兰蔻中国品牌总经理马晓宇女士，有请马晓宇女士。
我们这个有点小的，把这个房车。
那现在我们有请兰蔻全球总经理François Slimane女士，Welcome。
So good evening to all of you.
我兰蔻全球形象代言人 Miss Taylor Hill, welcome. <音><音>以及兰蔻全球形象代言人著名影星 Lily Collins. 也是非常感谢这两位远道而来到我们上海。Congratulations！非常感谢各位。现在有请仪仪乘上我们的香槟，让我们共同祝贺我们兰蔻上海信业泰国会。
Taylor Hill in the orange right there. I'm about to faint. Lily touched me before. I was like, do you want to say hi to you, Shanghai? And she touched me up. I was about to vomit, but I'm waiting for them to come out so I can gracefully ask for a photo opportunity. It's so beautiful. I'm so starstruck. I can't even breathe right now. Two of my favorite Singaporean fashion vloggers. They all got flown here, and look at this whole bed of roses. This is the Lancôme Declaring Happiness Exhibition. I don't really know why they call it Declaring Happiness. It's basically just like all their products in a really, really beautiful setting, and like one for each room. Dun, da, da, da. Not here. I want one in there. Can we go in? Yeah. Look. I don't know, they just said they were watching her somewhere.
Okay. 有节操吧？
哇哦！哇哦！哇哦 ！Look at this lighting。Bruh, do you want a photo together on the big lips? Do you want a photo together on the big lips?
Sure.
No?
Sure.
Oh! Whoa! Wow! Whoa!